Hello. Let's take a look at this unique U.S. election Power BI application. This presidential election map showcases past election results in an interactive map. The map breaks down results state by state, includes future trends, and allows users to predict voting outcomes based on past elections. You can also collect user feedback and send it back to a data source. So, let's look at how it works. Clicking on a state converts it to Republican, clicking again changes the state to Democrat. A tally of electoral votes for each party is available at the top. You can start with the past year as a basis, let's say 2000. Selecting 2000 from the list brings up that year's election results, which you can modify according to your predictions. If you want to reset the map, just click on the Reset Map button. Thanks for watching our video. If you have any questions about this US election Power BI application, or need a similar business solution, feel free to contact MAQ Software.